This is how to transfer from JumpTask to Bybit. In this video, I'll be walking you through step-by-step process of how you can easily transfer your money from JumpTask to your Bybit exchange account. With your money on Bybit, you can easily move your money to your bank account in any country. And you can also decide to invest your crypto on the platform. Ensure you watch this video to the end. You'll get to discover my 11 apps that will offer you huge sign-up bonuses. Also, if you really want to make good money online, you get to know about my YouTube training. But how do you move your money from JumpTask to Bybit? Let me show you. In this video, I will walk you through how you can easily move your money from your JumpTask account to your Bybit exchange. You will need to open both your Bybit app and your JumpTask app. You can transfer your money from JumpTask to Bybit in two ways. The first method will require you to go to your Bybit account to pick your Bybit destination wallet address. But before that, you can see my current balance. To transfer this money in JMPT to your Bybit account, you tap this place on your phone. This place will open up. You will look for my wallet. What you want to do here is to configure your wallet. When you get to this place, you scroll down. By the time you scroll down, you locate my wallet. The objective of coming to this place is to store your Bybit wallet address. Since you want to move this money to Bybit, you have to go to Bybit and pick your Bybit wallet address. But this is where you are going to use it. But before you click your wallet, there's something you have to know. And I can only show you that thing by you clicking payout. You see, this is my balance. As at the time of this video, you can only transfer your money out of JumpTask through two main networks. The first one is BSC, this one, that is Binance Smart Chain Network, and this one, Celo Network. These are two separate crypto network by which you can take out this your money. Using Binance Smart Chain Network does not imply that you are transferring your money to Binance Exchange. You are just using Binance Network, which is present on every crypto exchange. The next thing you need to do is to go out of this place. I click cancel for now. This is where you are going to store your wallet address. Since you know that you can only use Binance Smart Chain and Celo Network, you will go to your Bybit exchange. Don't forget to sign up to Bybit. Ask JOFA is my sign up bonus code. You'll be able to get $50 sign up bonus, and you'll be able to get up to $30,000 in deposit welcome rewards. Don't forget, we want to transfer and deposit your money from JumpTask to Bybit. For you to know the asset you have, you click asset on Bybit. This is my current balance as at the time of this video. But for you to deposit funds, you can deposit here. You click here. All these are other ways to deposit, but you can also deposit by clicking this deposit. And you can also come here to click home, you click deposit, you come down here. You want to deposit your JumpTask earnings to your Bybit account. We are not depositing through P2P, we are not buying crypto. What we are doing is to deposit your crypto using network chain. So you click deposit crypto, deposit crypto. Now, we cannot deposit JMPT token directly. If you search for JMPT, you can't find it here. So you can only use BNB on Binance Chain Network and Celo Crypto on Celo Network. The first method is this. To use BNB chain, you search for BNB, that is to use Binance native token, and you can see this is BNB. You click it, then you click this. Don't forget, we are using Binance Smart Chain BEP20 network. This is the wallet address that you are going to pick. You can also scan this code using your phone camera. This is your Bybit destination wallet address. It is very important you know this. Either you choose BNB native token wallet address, or you choose Celo native token wallet address on any exchange of your choice, and that includes Bybit exchange now that we are talking about. It will be the same address. I hope that is clear. What that implies is that this BNB native token wallet address, this wallet address, and if you come back, you search for Celo. This Celo. You can see this is Celo. And this Celo wallet address, they are the same. As long as you are picking any one of them from the same platform, all you just need to do is to pick it and take it to your JumpTask app. So this is your JumpTask. The objective is now to store your BNB chain so that you can transfer this money. You come here, you click this place. When you click this place, this one will come out. You scroll down. This is where you store your wallet address. That is where the money is going to. You click it. This is where you store your wallet address. You can see I already store my wallet address. The only challenge with this JumpTask app is that when you store a wallet address, you cannot remove or delete it. Except you delete the whole of this your profile, you cannot change your wallet address as at the time of this video. You will have to stick to one way of withdrawing your money from JumpTask. So this is where you paste your wallet address. For you to know how to store your wallet address, watch this video. The link of this video will come out here. It will take you step by step of how to store your wallet address on your JumpTask app. As soon as you watch this video and you click payout, though you link one wallet address, either Binance native token or Celo native token, you will see these two network and these two native token. You'll be able to withdraw through any one of them. This is one way of withdrawing your money to your Bybit exchange. Another way you can transfer this your JumpTask earnings to Bybit is to link any decentralized external wallet like MetaMask or Trust Wallet to your JumpTask. Let me show you. You can see this is my MetaMask and this is my wallet address on MetaMask. For any token that you want to use, this is where you select the network. I'm on Binance Smart Chain network. You can switch to other networks, but you know that you can only use Binance Smart Chain network and Celo network on JumpTask. Any one of these network that you decide to choose, suppose we choose this one, and you copy this wallet address, it is still the same address. All you need to do is to add your BNB native token on your MetaMask or Trust Wallet or any wallet at all. Make sure you are under Binance Smart Chain network. You just copy this your wallet address. For you to know how to add your BNB chain network to MetaMask and to add your Binance native token to MetaMask, watch this video. The link of this video will walk you through step by step of how to do that. All you just need to do is to copy this wallet address. You take it to your JumpTask app. So on getting back to your JumpTask, you click this place. Don't forget, you just pick your wallet address on MetaMask. You scroll down, you click wallet, my wallet. You come to this place to link that wallet. When you watch that video I show you initially, you know how to do that effectively. As soon as you link your wallet, then you come out, you are now here. So you come to this place to click payout. Don't forget, we've assumed that you've already linked your address either from Bybit or the second method, or you use intermediate wallet like MetaMask or Trust Wallet. So as soon as you attach it like this, all you just need to do is to click payout. So you click payout. Look at it, transfer in progress. Before you know it, this thing will be zeroized. Look at it. You just do rating. You can see on refreshing, this money has been zeroized. There is no money here again. It has gone to your Bybit exchange directly. That is, if you use the first method, you see the money on your Bybit exchange. And if you use the second method, you will see the money on your decentralized wallet, that is Trust Wallet or MetaMask wallet. You can see that I did the transfer to my JumpTask wallet instead of sending the money to Bybit directly, but it is still the same process, because most people, what they did is to have their personal wallet that is not on any exchange. That is why I use this process. So this can apply to any wallet like Trust Wallet or MetaMask wallet. So you can see my JumpTask token already transferred to my MetaMask. All you need to do to move this money from JumpTask to Bybit is to watch this video. This video will walk you through step by step of how to transfer your money from MetaMask to your Bybit exchange. You can now easily move your money from JumpTask to your Bybit account. Don't forget to use my link and ask JOFA is my sign up bonus code. You'll be able to get a $50 sign up bonus and you'll be able to earn welcome reward that is up to $30,000 in deposit. Also, ensure you check out my YouTube training. You can start a YouTube channel just with your phone. You see, it is always very difficult to discover websites and apps that is legitimate and that will pay Nigerians. This is why you need to watch the next video. It is about 11 apps that will give you good sign-up bonuses. You will see my proof of earnings in that video. Ensure you watch this video. Another thing that you need to do that is free is this. Please subscribe to this channel. Like this video. Also, don't forget to drop your comment. I will get back to you. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye for now.